How to log in into your Discord account. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can log in into your Discord account. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first step is open up your App Store and download the Discord app if you have not downloaded it yet. So this is the app, tap on install button and install it. After you've done that, you can open up your Discord app. It's also completely fine to use it on your web browser. So after you've opened up your Discord, you'll get two options. One is to register. If you don't have an account, tap on register to create one. If you already have an account, tap on login to login. Now type in your email address on the top or your phone number if you have logged in using your phone number, and then your password. So just type in your password. So I'll just type in my password here. And after you've typed in your password, what you can do is tap on this login button to log in into your account. So after you've done that, you will get logged in. So let me just type this in again. So just type in the correct password and tap on login. After doing that, you'll get logged in into your account, and that's basically it. And that's all for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye.